various stakeholders, ladies and gentlemen, therefore, have various parts to play if Ghana Beyond Aid will be successful. That includes government, civil society, academia, industry, and professionals like yourself who are gathered here tonight. Government's role includes shaping the vision, getting all actors synchronized with this vision, and leading in execution of the national action to achieve the Ghana Beyond Aid agenda. Civil society and academia have a role as well. That role is in helping government to fine-tune what the agenda is, in whipping up public and other stakeholder partnership for that agenda, and in giving government empirical, not speculative, not personal thoughts, but empirical feedback on performance. Industry also has an equally important role. First, it is to buy into the vision. Next, to align the products and services that industry provides with opportunities that the Ghana Beyond Aid agenda brings. Because as you know, government is a dominant player in the Ghanaian economy, and there will obviously be economic tailwinds that will be associated with whichever direction Ghana takes. And the smart business is the one that aligns with opportunities that come with an agenda like the Ghana Beyond Aid agenda. So industry has a role to play also in paying their dues and where they are executors in delivering on the efficiency agenda that is associated with Ghana Beyond Aid.